Gigi Hadid reacts to the Zayn cheating accusations. Plus, we are going to bring in Zayn himself for comments, so stay tuned. Hey guys, it's Allie, and some of you may remember a Twitter account suspiciously called Expose Zayn Malik uploaded a quote unseen photo of Zayn where there was what looked like a gun on the table. Then the account released multiple screenshots of an alleged conversation between Zayn and a fan dated between April and June, with Zayn's alleged other woman outing herself, making some fans wonder if he really did cheat on Gigi. But okay, we're hearing that all of this is pure nonsense, as Zayn is vehemently denying he cheated on Gigi and is professing his innocence. We're also hearing that Gigi does trust Zayn and thinks this rumor was blown out of proportion, but she also feels a little embarrassed about the situation. Now, of course, Zayn was also accused of cheating in his last relationship when these photos emerged while he was away from his ex-fiance Perry Edwards. This is all very complicated, so let's go to the guy who looks like Zayn Malik for comment. Hey, guy who looks like Zayn. So is there any truth to these rumors? Did you really cheat on Gigi Hadid?
Ali, like I told you last time, I'm not Zayn. I work here at Hollywood Life.
Oh my God, Zayn, I just thought of this. F, marry, kill. Ready? Okay, Gigi Hadid, Perry Edwards, Harry Styles, go.
Okay, Ali, I'm just gonna go now.
OMG, Zayn is so shy. Why is he so weird? Seriously, is fame getting to his head or something? Sorry about that, guys. All right, I'm gonna go charge my phone. Bye.